Alright, what's going on, guys? It's Jevin. Welcome back to Call of Duty World War II. We're almost fifth prestige? Is it fifth prestige? Yeah, we're almost fifth prestige. Kinda happy to be out of this prestige. I didn't really like this emblem that much. I mean, I like all the emblems besides, like, obviously first prestige, but I didn't expect anything from it. But yeah, every prestige after, I would say, like, fourth prestige or something. Pretty much every prestige, I would say, prestige 5 and up. They all look really, really good. Did I just get kill cam right there? Wait, it wasn't right there. It was right here, I guess. Also, if you're kind of confused about what gun I'm using right here, it is the P08. It's Torch Mark II. This thing looks super clean. I think I need to get one or two more Bloodthirsties, and then I'm done with this pistol. And then I need to switch over to the 1911. Go for camos on that. Honestly, the pistols really aren't that hard and hardcore. It's, I mean, look at this shit. Long shot, merciless. I mean, I just died right there, but this shit is nice. It's not bad. Who the fuck knifes in hardcore? Just shoot me! Once I finish the 1911, then I go onto the machine pistol. After those are done, that's gonna be real fun. Usually, all right, so the challenges for the shovel, especially, just seem to be, they seem impossible to me. I mean, I know people that have them all done, like Max. He has a diamond shovel, which is just disgusting. I have to get a total of 200 kills, which is 2 times more than, you know, the total amount for all of the other guns in the game. I mean, although I guess 100 headshots could be equivalent to 200 normal kills. But see, that's 200 normal kills with a melee weapon, so it's not so normal. I'm not a knifer, so I don't know what the fuck I'm gonna be doing here. I could hardly play with a shoddy in hardcore, let alone trying to, you know, fucking melee people. Now, obviously, I'm not gonna play hardcore with the shovel. It's already one shot anyway, but this is gonna be really, really fucking hard. Let me know if you guys want a video of that, like, exclusively just me playing with the shovel the entire fucking time. In this video, obviously, I'm just gonna be using a pistol. It's gonna be dedicated to a pistol, but I have more than one pistol to do, and I don't need to get 200 kills. Hey, finished a pistol. All camo challenges. This game's almost done, we'll play it out. We are really close to prestiging anyway, so I might as well just finish this out, get the match bonus. Win or lose, it's something now. The match bonus is something. Care package on the way. Check the drop zone. I don't even know. This is why you play hardcore, though. It doesn't need to make sense. Ooh. Ooh. And then the third one, yeah, I had a triple headshot feed in here, but no one cares. Actually wondering how this variant, it's like gold and a glossy black. I'm wondering if, what happens when I put gold on it? Is it just gonna take away the black? Is it gonna replace that gold with it? Or the gold's gonna stack? Right, we only need 15K more XP, it looks like. So right there, we got 19K just because we got 9,000 of it just from the challenges. All right, let's take a look at this. Boom, boom. And that is, yeah, it just makes it completely gold. Holy shit. All right, the 1911. Do we wanna use Juno or the normal 1911? Honestly, I think going for headshots with the normal 1911 is gonna be way easier than using Juno. And again, Juno gives me 10%. We'll try Juno out for a little bit, sure. So that's one of three sidearms. I'm pretty sure the iron sight on Juno is actually really bad. Like, hold on. I mean, dude, where even is it? Where am I supposed to shoot? This iron sight is one of the worst things I've ever seen in my life. 10% though. The thing that sucks about this is that there's actual recoil as opposed to the P08. P08 was like way easier to handle just because it had like no recoil. It's a little pea shooter, but obviously it's still gonna one-shot you in the head just because it's hardcore. You know, go ahead, end my life. Thank you. I'm making G Fuel, all right? Use code Jeb, by the way. I can't help but cringe at myself every single time I go into the editing process whenever I add that in there. There's so much shit that I edit out of my videos that, like, you guys don't even understand how much I hate myself. I'll say some shit and it's just way too cringy even for myself. I'm seriously gonna be out of this strawberry shortcake soon. I mean, this is gonna take a while, especially with this piece of shit. I actually really love the 1911. That is my chosen secondary. A lot of people like to use a machine pistol and then they nerfed it. It was even more of a reason to not use it. I thought it was complete shit at first already. I hate the thing. I hate the way that it looks. I hate the way that it sounds. I hate the way that it is. I hate the gun. I don't have anything against automatic sidearms. Not only have I been going for these camo for way too long, I've actually been completing them all for a camo that I don't even like. I'm hoping I'm gonna like it when I get it. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe the video that I saw of it, just maybe it'll be different. I don't know. It's not gonna be worth it. Honestly, they could give me dark matter all over again on here and it still wouldn't have been worth it. Actually, my left stick right here, my left stick on my scuff is actually breaking off. The bottom is breaking off just from me just running constantly, clenching up on my controller, just trying to shoot people in the head over and over and over. It is really rage inducing. Or at least a lot of it is supposed to be, and somehow, some way, I'm just accepting it. I don't know. That's 10. 10 headshots. See, this lobby is actually kind of decent, but not every lobby goes this well. Not every lobby can award you at least 10 headshots a game. There's some of them where, you know, you'll die 50 times for 3 headshots, going 12 and 52. That's an actual score line. Trust me. But if skill-based matchmaking is actually in the game, I guess it's helping me. So thank you. I know skill-based matchmaking is kind of like a hot topic for a lot of people. I mean, honestly, it's a pretty boring topic. I don't really know if there is. Like, there's sometimes where I get in the lobbies where I'm just getting absolutely slammed, and my score per minute's not even that high. But I would assume that their score per minute is, you know, near my score per minute. Which, in that case, if they have at least like a 300 score per minute or some shit like that, and they're using a red gun, they're probably just gonna shit on me. I'm a sniper. I don't have any aim assist. I'm just gonna get destroyed. Other times I'll get in the lobbies with people that actually have no thumbs. Like, no exaggeration, I don't even understand how they figured out how to turn their PS4 on. Somebody helped them. So it's going pretty well. I'll stay in here for as long as I can. Ooh. I didn't think there would be 3 people over there. Usually when I throw a grenade, I usually blow up 2 of my teammates and then it punishes me. Oh, there it goes. All right. We're 5th prestige now. We're halfway through. Pretty sure people out there that are already like level 1000. Absolutely disgusting. Okay, so I don't get machine pistol until level 33. Oh, fuck. I think we made a mistake. Do we use our prestige token on finishing out the 1911 and hope that by the time we finish out the 1911, we'll have enough for the machine pistol? Or should we permanently unlock the machine pistol, go for the machine pistol challenges when we get to rank 23 already, way earlier than 33? That's 10 whole levels on this shitty ass XP. I think I'm gonna use it on the machine pistol. That's probably the smarter idea here. I might have made the worst mistake ever. What the fuck is this piece of shit? Oh boy, I'm gonna have a great time with this machine pistol. I can already tell. Oh boy, this range is really not that good. Not used to getting hit markers. Oh no. Oh boy, this is not gonna be fun. Anyway, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Yesterday's video got almost 30,000 likes again. Again, just thank you guys so much. It's amazing the amount of support that I've been getting on all of my videos recently since this game came out. I did not expect this amount of love. I really didn't. I thought it'd be good, but I didn't think it would be this good. It's just amazing. So thank you guys again. Anyway, yeah, my most recent videos are popping up on the screen here. Leave a like if you guys enjoyed, and yeah, it's been Jeb, guys. Later. I got pussy in my DNA.